Talofalava, Las Samoan, Balangi Princess, Wanda Glendale Freeway. Where are we heading, Jax?
Route 66.
Route 66. This is day 3 of the road trip. Life is a highway. So, yeah, bring some updates of today's drive and where we've been. Fuck.
Well, if you ever plan to motor west, Jack, take my way, it's the highway that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Talofalava, this is the Las Samoan reporting from the Route 66 Museum here in Victorville. Now, yeah, we've just come off the highway, been here for a little bit. Definitely something you should do when you're on your Route 66 trails. We're going to follow the trail now up towards Ludlow and all of those places, Needles, and find the rest of the places that we're looking at for today. So this is day 4. Day 4 minus 1. 3! Which is the 23rd. 4th. 24th of September. See, when you're on holiday, you forget the date. 24th of September, it's a Saturday, it's a beautiful day here. Let's get on the road. Fuck.
Your kids on Route 66.
Beside me at the wheel, I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile.
Yeah, nah, that's better.
Wow. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile, I was anxious to tell her the way I feel.
3, 2, 1. So I told her hang on. 3, 2, 1.
And she leaned and whispered in my ear.
Oh. Wasn't it doing it?
With no particular place to go.
Background is Roy's. We're here in Amboy. Amboy. Just wanted to stop. Toffee, Saf, you might recognise this, mate.
one. Ding dong, dong, ding dong.
So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was gold. So we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt loose. All the way home I held a grudge for the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio.
Not phased at all.
Oh well. Oh, it's kind of like don't want to see what I've just seen.
right
in front of us. Back to this, these. When I've been doing a lot of research, this is one of the first places I'm came in, and I wanted to eat here. So we're here, so I'm going to eat.
We're still on historic Route 66.
Still on historic Route 66. It's kind of surreal being here at the moment, because after doing the research and looking at Google Maps in the front, we're here.
Getting our kicks.
Yeah!
On Route 66.
Okay, it's Friday night here in Kingman.
Saturday night.
Oh, I've lost time track. And we're going to have a good night here in Kingman, out in Walmart.
Our first time.
Yeehaw! Okay, fuck.
Get your kicks on Route 66.